Also, when we were out there, I spent some time with my friends, and my wife took a girlfriend's trip, so it was just like the guys. It was like me, my son, my friend. We were going out for dinner, out for some beers, and you know, I'm white, surprise, and my friend happened to be Asian, and my son is half white, half Asian, and we happened to be wearing matching outfits that night. I know. And after like the fourth person stopped us on the sidewalk and went, "Oh my gosh, you guys look so cute together." My buddy was like, "I think everyone thinks we're gay dads together." Like, of course they do. We look amazing, man. Own it. Tuck your shirt in. And we go to this place to get burgers and we're jazzed about it. Just the whole way there, like, yeah, it's gonna be great. And we get there and there's a guy standing in front of the door with his arms crossed. And he looks at us and he goes, "You guys can't come in here." I was like, "Oh my gosh." He's not letting us in because he thinks we're gay dads together. This is insane. And he looks at the baby and he goes, "You can't bring him in here." And I was like, "Now you're bringing my gay son into this? How dare you?" But then the guy kept talking. He was like, "Sir, this is a bar. You can't bring a baby into a bar." I was like, "Oh, I'm just a bad parent." Oh, thank God. Yeah. We'll get out of here.